Hi, in this short video I'll show you how to use an Arduino as a USB to TTL converter. First you have to get rid of the Atmega chip or use a jumper wire to connect the reset pin with ground. That's it, the Arduino USB to TTL converter is ready for use. Now I'll show you how to use this thing by hooking it up to my TP-Link router board. Connect the yellow jumper wire to the Arduino ground pin. The red wire goes to the Arduino TX pin. Pay attention to the arrow next to it. It means that you should connect this Arduino pin with your device's TX pin. Stick the brown jumper wire to the Arduino RX pin. This arrow has exactly the same meaning. Let's connect our USB to TTL converter to the router board. Connect the yellow jumper wire to the ground, the brown wire to the RX pin, and the red one to the TX pin of the router. The connection is now fully functional. If you think this video is useful or interesting, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.